A false perception was created about India that India needed social, political, and economic reform initiated by outsiders. This became a reason to justify colonialism too. Such notions were absolutely false because India's soil is that soil from where change has always originated. And this change originated from within, within driven by our saints and seers who made it their mission to transform society and undertake mass movements to eradicate evils that may have entered into our society. Our saints integrated each and every citizen in their quest for social reform. Nobody was left outside the ambit. This is why our civilization stands tall, overcoming obstacles. Those civilizations that did not change with time vanish. We, on the other hand, even altered practices over centuries. Some practice may have been prevalent a few centuries ago, but if it was redundant, it was altered. We have always been open to new ideas, though our history, our science did things that may seem small, but their impact was big. And this altered the course of our history.